Heavy rainfall triggered landslides and flash floods in Nepal, killing at least 11 people, with another 9 killed by lightning strikes over the past 2 days, officials said on Wednesday. Landslides swept away 3 houses overnight in Lamjung district, about 125 kilometers west of Kathmandu, killing 4 people, including 2 children, district administrator Buddha Bahadur Gurung said. In Morang district, about 500 kilometers southeast of the Nepali capital, flooding has taken the lives of 4 people since Tuesday, officials have said. Another 3 died in landslides in Kaski in the west and Okhla Dunga in east Nepal. Hundreds of people are killed every year in floods and landslides, which are common in mostly mountainous Nepal during the monsoon season from mid-June to mid-September.